Today's show is powered by Dwight Howard making a three, Kyle Kuzma being fueled by Panera Bread bowls, and Spencer Dinwiddie serving up free Chick-fil-A for everyone. Food not included on today's episode, but the yummy stories are to come on today's social media swish. The 2019 season has brought so many twists and turns. Melo is back, the Lakers are good again, and SOS Dwight Howard has hit as many threes this 2019 season as Ben Simmons has. Welcome to the Social Media Swish. I'm your host, Jess Lucero. Make sure you hit that subscribe button to find out what's happening across all NBA socials. The Lakers traveled to Utah, and Dwight Howard just keeps getting better this season. The best part of Dwight hitting one from downtown is the support from the benches. You gotta love it. Both Instagram and Twitter went equally as crazy. Boogie commented on the Lakers' IG post of his three with Sniper. Anthony Davis said Cash App. And then you have JaVale McGee, who uploads a video with the caption, "Let the big man shoot." You know it's a big deal when even Skip Bayless has something nice to say. He tweeted, "The Lakers are so hot that Dwight Howard is now making threes. I don't know what's going on this season, but I can't wait for 2020. All right, everyone, now eventually I am going to stop discussing Kuzma on the show, but today is just not that day. My man just keeps giving us so much ammo. Kyle Kuzma took to his social media to act in a true influencer fashion with a Panera Bread video. He mentions how being a delivery man directly correlates to his moves on the court. He claims that since he was injured to begin this season, he needed to find other ways to make some dough. I mean, that's great and all that he's finding other ways to cash in, but I'm gonna be very honest here. All I really wanna know is that discount code for that broccoli cheddar bowl. From Panera Bread to Chick-fil-A, check out how Spencer Dinwiddie turned around his missed free throws to a win for everyone. On Wednesday night, the Nets played the Hawks in Atlanta, and the lowdown is, if a visiting player visits the line and misses two free throws in a row, specifically in the fourth quarter, all the fans receive free Chick-fil-A. And guess what? Christmas came early this year. Dinwiddie missed both free throws with just 2:36 left in the fourth, and it was a beautiful time. Both the Nets and Hawks fans came together in celebration. A Nets fan tweeted, "I hated watching you miss those fourth quarter free throws, but thank you for lunch tomorrow." To which Dinwiddie responded, "Missed the second one on purpose. Wanted everyone to eat like the squad." Spencer Dinwiddie, everyone, a man of the people. That's all for the Social Media Swish. I'm your host, Jess Lucero. Make sure to follow me at Jess Lucero Live and tune in weekly where we recap the entire social spectrum from coast to coast, covering your favorite players, favorite teams, and even your favorite food groups. See you guys next week.